BMW 8 Series test car offers clearest glimpse of coupe design. The reborn BMW 8 Series convertible has been spotted testing at the Nürburgring for the second time, as engineers prepare it for market launch in 2018. This latest sighting offers the best glimpse of the car's front bumper design, which features three openings, as well as its trapezoidal exhaust surrounds and heavily raked rear. BMW's flagship model is a two-door coupe version of the 7 Series saloon, in much the same way as the 4 Series and 3 Series are related. A convertible sibling, spied previously, will join it, as will an M8 badged performance flagship. The 8 Series coupe and convertible will indirectly replace the 6 Series coupe, which will finish production in 2018. The 6 Series convertible will then be replaced by the 8 Series convertible the following year. The final 6 Series variant, the Grand Coupe, despite running out at the same time as the convertible, is unconfirmed for replacement, but could be replaced with another 6 Series Grand Coupe. Meanwhile, the 5 Series GT will be replaced later this year by a 6 Series GT, with an inside source describing it as sleeker and sportier than the current model. It might not be the end of the road for the coupe and convertible 6 Series variants though. BMW is still undecided as to whether direct replacements for the two will be introduced. Sources close to the company say the 8 Series will rival the Mercedes-Benz S-Class Coupe and Bentley Continental GT, with pricing to compete with these, too. The long-rumored 8 Series will feature the same top-end technologies found in the 7 Series, including the latest and next-generation semi-autonomous features. Being so closely related to the 7 Series, it's likely that the 8 Series will share engines with its saloon sibling. This means that an i-performance badged plug-in hybrid will feature in the range, as well as the entry-level 3.0-liter 6-cylinder diesel found in the 7 Series and a more performance-orientated 4.4-liter V8 from the 750i xDrive, accompanied by all-wheel drive. A V12 engine model will come later in the car's life cycle. The naming structure of the 8 Series is expected to mirror that of the 7 Series after the first digit, so the 830D is likely to kick off the range.